angle natin with respect to y-axis, if this is 30 degrees, therefore, this is also equal to 30 degrees. Kasi ito niyan, 90 minus 30 is 60 is equal to 30 degrees. And ito naman, with respect to y-axis, if this is 45 degrees, therefore, this is also equal to 45 degrees. Then, and yung angle between the y-axis and normal force NA is equal also to 45 degrees. Okay? Sabihin, pag 45 degrees to, ito niyan is equal to 35 degrees. Okay? So, with respect to x-axis, this would be equal to 90 degrees minus 30 minus 10, which is equals to 50 degrees. And ito naman, ang angle na to is equal to, okay, 90 degrees minus, sorry, dapat pala doon sa, ano, sa ating reaction at A. Ayan. So, ito nyan is 90 degrees minus this angle, which is equal to 35 degrees. So, 90 minus 35 is equal to 55 degrees. So, dito meron tayong tatlong force. Dalawang incline and dalawang incline and dalawang vertical force. So, yung dalawang vertical force ay pwede pagsamahin, okay? Para maging tatlong force. And ang mangyayari niyan, magiging siyang force triangle. So, ang mangyayari, ito yung ating summation ng ating vertical force na 1.5 plus 2 kilonewton. So, magiging siyang 3.5 kilonewton. Okay? And ito naman yung ating reaction A na 55 degrees with the horizontal. So, kung 55 degrees to, this will be equal to 35 degrees. So, ito yung ating RA. And ito naman yung ating normal, ito yung ating reaction at B na 50 degrees with the horizontal. Kung 50 degrees with the horizontal to, ito nyan is equal to 40 degrees. And yung total internal angle or total angle ng ating triangle is 180 degrees minus 35 minus 40. So ito nyan is equal to 105 degrees. So, ibig sabihin, so 3.5, ang gagawin natin dito is, since kompleto yung ating angle is sine log. So, 3.5 over sine of 105 degrees is equal to RA over sine of 40 degrees is also equal to